we got to the airport at like 7:15 and everything was fine. We went through security, got to our gate, and then all of a sudden, some authority figure, police officer, something was yelling, you know, let's go, everyone get out. He's banging on the stall door, so, you know, I ran out, and everyone was just walking down the terminal. And so we were just following the flow of people. We had no idea that an explosion went off because I didn't hear it, and neither did my boyfriend. His name's Charlie. And then, you know, over the intercom, we heard some voice saying, like, all airport evacuation, like, evacuate. And so we're like, okay, like, what is happening? Finally, they told us to, like, exit through a gate, so we're all just filing out, and it was pretty calm. Finally, they started to get buses to come in again. So then everyone started to kind of rush to the buses once again, you know, everyone wants to get on. Finally, we kind of all, some people were bussed away, and then some people, the rest of us, they just had us walk down somewhere else. I don't even know where, but when we came out, there was all this media. So you knew people knew this was happening. Eventually, we got on a train from where we were at, and now we're in a hotel and safe and just trying to figure out what our next move is. And kind of that was the same situation when we went to the second place, too, where we were waiting. Like, they just didn't have any answers. And we heard, like, cop cars, ambulances kept coming by, leaving, coming by, a couple helicopters in the sky. I don't know. It was just crazy. Like, when we first got out there, you know, I was, like, holding on to hope that it wasn't, like, some planned thing. I'm like, maybe it's just, like, I don't even know. It's an accident. It's not planned. But, I mean, it's pretty obvious that it, you know, it was planned. You just hope that it wasn't that way, and I was just so thankful that we were where we were at and that we got to the airport really early that morning, because if not, it could have maybe been different. We could have been a lot closer to the drama. And you're just worried about people at home, because I knew my parents were going to be so worried about us. And we contacted the embassy to see if they could assist us in any way. We contacted our school just to let them know we were okay. My boyfriend's parents are helping us to figure out the flight situation with Ryanair, and so I think we may be leaving tomorrow. I'm not sure. I'm just happy we're safe, honestly. I really can't even imagine if it would have been worse, so.